Endures forever. 2 Chronicles 5:13. The sun shines bright, the gentle breeze soothes our heart. It is a moment of jubilation for Fatima College as it celebrates its 67th annual sports meet. On the day when we celebrate the harmony of a sound mind and body, we are privileged to have in our midst an exemplary example of just that. I stand honored and privileged to welcome our chief guest, Mr. S. Davidson Devasirvadam, Inspector General of Police and Commissioner of Police, Madurai City. Mr. Devasirvadam, Mr. Devasirvadam was born at Mudalur in Thoothukudi district. He attended the Sainik School in Thirukkur for entry into the defense service of the country. His schooling not only improved his physical and mental prowess, but also sowed in him the seeds of patriotism. He graduated in history from Loyola College, Chennai, and proceeded to complete his master's in Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. At college, he was efficient as an athlete and a volleyball player. An eventful stint in the NCC made him the best cadet in Tamil Nadu and the second best cadet in India. It also catapulted him to a youth exchange program in Canada. His achievements encouraged him to aim for administrative positions in the Indian Police Service. In 1995, he entered into the Police Service as an IPS officer. After his training, he was posted as the Assistant Superintendent of Police in Dharmapuri and Paramakudi, where he had to deal with caste clashes. From then onwards, he had served in various capacities, such as Assistant Commissioner of Police, Superintendent of Police, Zonal Director of Narcotics Control, and Inspector General of Police in various places. His shoulders don't just carry the badges, but also the burden of his responsibilities. Blessed are the peacekeepers, for they shall be called the children of God, reads Matthew 5:9. With an ulterior motive to promote world peace, Sir took part in the United Nations peacekeeping mission at Kosovo, where he was also honored with the United Nations Peacekeeping Medal in 2003. He has tirelessly worked for the welfare of the nation, right from handling law and order challenges, streamlining chaotic traffic, investigating the seizure of rocket launchers, and interrogating extremists. He has received international trainings at International Narcotics Enforcement Management, USA, and mid-career training at Cambridge University in 2012. As part of UN peacekeeping mission, he had to tackle the conflict between the Albanians and the Serbs. Though a scary operation, he enjoyed every moment of the adventure. Sir has also participated in various international programs conducted in Sri Lanka, Thailand, Syria, and Australia. His love for his job and his commitment towards it has won him the President's Police Medal for Meritorious Service in 2011. He is very straightforward in his work and continues to inspire a lot of young minds. We are very fortunate to have him inside the portals of Fatima College. I am extremely delighted to offer a cordial welcome to our respected Secretary, Reverend Dr. M. Francisca Flora, whose presence enhances the beauty and grandeur of the occasion. I extend a very special welcome to our beloved Principal, Reverend Dr. Selin Sahai Mehdi, whose august presence adds to the charm of the occasion. I profoundly welcome Reverend Sister Emily, Coordinator of Fatima College Convent. I offer a joyous welcome to the Cabinet of Vice Principals who continue to steer us towards excellence. I extend a very hearty welcome to Mrs. Venugopal, Assistant Commissioner of Police, and Major Ibrahim, Associate NCC Officer, Wakford College, who are here to witness and judge the spectacular march past of our students. Let me take this opportunity to welcome Dr. Velangani Madarasi, the physical director of our college, for whom the sky is the limit and hard work the amazing stars, to our esteemed institution. Once again, I welcome you all. Thank you. The importance of March Past on a sports day is to show team spirit. It's a way to know that success comes through team spirit, which develops discipline as well as coordination among the unit. Let it be a squad, a platoon, or a battalion.
Thank you. செல்வங்களே, இந்த வண்ண சீருடைகள் நம்முடைய எண்ணங்களின் வெளிப்பாடு மட்டுமல்ல, நாம் பல்வேறு செயல்களுக்கு அடித்தளமிட இது உதவுவதாக இருக்கும். ஒவ்வொரு துறை சார்ந்த மாணவிகளும் இதோ இங்கே வீடு நடை போட்டு வந்து கொண்டிருக்கின்றார்கள். நீல நிறத்தையும் ஊதா வண்ணத்தையும் கடந்து வருகிறது சிவப்பு,
மரூன். Maroon is a color which promotes seriousness and it stimulates comfort and warmth, strength and maturity. It also means bravery and indicates controlled and more thoughtful action. Here we have our girls associated with healing and the power to repel harmful spirits. Maroon adds life and energy in a controlled and dignified way. Followed by maroon, we have baby pink, passion. With the purity of white creates this color which is associated with love and tranquility. Pink has associations with tenderness, white conveying a sense of safety and even vulnerability. Pink is significant of love and innocence.
மாணவிகளின் நேர்த்தியான வீடு நடையை கண்டு வியப்பதா என்று எங்களுக்கு தெரியவில்லை. ஒவ்வொருவரும் தங்களுடைய திறமையை இங்கே வெளிப்படுத்திக் கொண்டிருக்கின்றார்கள். வலிமையின் நிறம் இதோ இங்கே வந்து கொண்டிருக்கின்றது. ஆற்றலின் நிறம் மட்டுமல்ல, மற்றவர்களின் கவனத்தை ஈர்க்கும் சிவப்பு நிற வண்ணத்தை இதோ மாணவிகள் வீடு நடை போட்டு வருகின்றார்கள். வலிமையின் நிறம் இங்கே வந்து கொண்டிருக்கின்றது. இது ஆற்றலின் நிறம் மட்டுமல்ல, மற்றவரின் கவனத்தை ஈர்க்கும் வண்ண நடையை இதோ எங்கள் மாணவிகள் வீடு நடை போட்டு வருகிறார்கள். பசுமை
strong. It also poses organizational control and professionalism. Followed by black, we have girls in blue. Blue, which represents calm, tranquility, and confidence. Blue is the color of the sky and the color of the sea. It is associated with depth and stability. Blue symbolizes trust, loyalty.
அருணாச்சல
Pink can impart and energy. Orange creates mental ability and also helps one's motivation and promotes social interaction that vibes out compassion, passion and warmth. The meaning of the color orange is stimulation and vibrance and flamboyance. It helps a person recover from disappointment and from a wounded heart or a blow of one's pride.
Respected Sister Secretary, Sister Principal, and Sister Emily, respected teachers and dear students, very good morning to you all. It's indeed a great honor for me to be standing here to give the chief guest address of the 67th Annual Sports Day of this prestigious college. First of all, I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to Sister Principal, who has been inviting me for the past 2 years to join this event. Today, after a lot of anxiety, I was able to make it to be part of this grand event. First of all, I would like to congratulate and appreciate all the faculty and the students for putting forth such a colorful march past. And that too in a college where the students were expressing so much of enthusiasm and so much of seriousness in the way they marched. So my heartfelt appreciation to all of you for the great amount of work that you have put forth in ensuring a colorful and a wonderful march past. Kudos to everyone who's been part of it. My special thanks to all the teaching staff and the non-teaching staff who have been part of this occasion to shape the students and to bring them and make them present before us such a wonderful event today. It speaks greatly about the kind of co-curricular and extracurricular activities that's being imparted to the students of this college. Most of the parents today have an anxiety about the kind of schools and colleges that they put their children to. That all the students who are present here are very lucky to have chosen this college and to gain admission in such a prestigious college that shapes great human beings. I would say that your parents have been very lucky to have found admission for you in this such noble institution. School and college, this life will never come back to you. Because what you learn here, you will learn and remember this for the rest of your life. The faculty here, the teaching faculty, the non-teaching faculty, and the co-curricular and extracurricular activities that you learn in this place will stand by you in good stead. Wonderful future. This is the part of your life which will tune you to face the challenges outside this campus. I'm sure with the kind of values, the ethics, the principles and the curriculum that the institution is inculcating in you will stand in a very big way in the years to come. The teaching and non-teaching staff are like the scaffolds that protect and support the young saplings to grow. I'm confident the plethora of activities that the college carries out will shape the students to be all-rounded and balanced individuals, equipped with skills and values to face the ever-changing demands of the 21st century. Besides enhancing knowledge, the purpose of a college is also to develop skills and intelligence of the students. It could be linguistic skills, logical and mathematical skills, problem-solving skills, fitness and good health skills. All these skills and intelligence enable a student to enter into the best of universities, best of professions, even the best of enterprises. Additionally, they also have to prepare all of you for another kind of intelligence, which is preparing yourself for life itself, which is the emotional intelligence. This is the intelligence which enables students to face setbacks in life, to overcome sadness, conflict, and depressing moods of your life. Sports, games, and other co-curricular and extracurricular activities are alien to many colleges today. Either they lack the facilities or they are myopic to the all-round development of students. No education is complete without an exposure to sports and games. Sports and games do not bring victory and medals alone. They shape the students for the future. It teaches them skills to make responsible decisions, establish positive relationships, and to handle challenging situations effectively. It gives them the never give up attitude to run the race from start to the finish with endurance and true grit. The whole journey at college is not to prepare for economic independence and prosperity, but also to face life's challenges with confidence and happiness. Happiness comes with ease to those who have inculcated the spirit of sportsmanship. The sports-related activities not only keep the body and mind fit, they also help build character as students develop a sense of ruggedness, resilience and teamwork. Sports and games makes the students exceptional leaders, good thinkers, strategists and planners. It's heartening to note that the college is moving in the right direction to nurture all of you as great leaders. The world is changing. It's getting far more competitive. While there are enormous opportunities to be had, these opportunities will only be available to those who have the right skills and capabilities. The formative years of your life at college and schools are of great importance to what you become in future. Grab the opportunities that are provided. Take ownership and responsibility of your own lives and firmly believe that you shape your own destinies. This is the time to sow the seeds of your dreams and aspirations. Work tirelessly to nurture them so that you can harvest the fruits of your dreams. Very often, we come across students who give up very easily. We need to inculcate in them the spirit that every expert in any profession was a beginner to start with. We should encourage them to indulge in constant practice to become seen, just to keep trying as much as you can. It's only those who have climbed the stairs to success become resilient and great. Only when you shoot for the moon, you will land among the stars. Most successful people have been inspired and perspired to reach their exalted positions. The small, small efforts that we repeatedly make every day adds to your strength. Every small win counts in your life. It's the small wins that motivate and encourage us to go for bigger wins. For every new milestone to be reached, some amount of pain has to be gone through. Many marathon runners have begun with mini marathons. Then they move to half marathons. And finally, they do the full marathon comfortably. I'm sure they must have gone through excruciating pain to move up and do the full marathon many times now. It's their attitude that makes them to achieve new milestones. When you start imagining with all your mind, believing with all your heart, you will achieve with all your might. Never stop anything when you are tired. Stop only when you are done. We are all very fortunate and privileged and are connected to a world of enormous opportunities. Education and learning can only provide the directions. They cannot guarantee that you will be successful in finding the next stop. For that, you need hard work, discipline and perseverance. Thomas Edison tested 6,000 different materials to select just one tiny part of the light bulb that he invented. J.K. Rowling, the author of the Harry Potter books, had her manuscript rejected 12 times before someone finally decided to publish it. Sachin Tendulkar combined 4 to 6 hours of cricket practice with his schoolwork every day. Success is not defined by what you have started, but by the resilience to finish. I would not have succeeded had I given up. What truly separates the excellent from the mediocre is that the excellent has the determination and discipline to finish what they have started. I know that every one of you have a dream, maybe a secret desire somewhere hidden inside of you. Many of you could be stuck in your comfort zone, where you feel you are safe. You know, is to listen to your parents and teachers. Love them deeply as your mentors. They sacrifice a lot for your future and your well-being. Your success is their success. Your dreams are their dreams. Let your life journey in the company be a glorious unpleasant one. Yours is a generation that revels in speed. Speed can be seductive and can be your enemy as well. You live in an era of faster microchip, faster internet connection, faster cars, faster bikes, fast foods, fast money, etc.
These are the results of the match passed. The third place goes to Max Self-Finance. Second place to English Regular.
செய்கிறோம். இங்கே the comprehensive performance and the organic unity only displays the synchronization and the coordination of the entire troop.
பெண்கள் ஒன்றிணைந்தால் எதையும் சாதிக்க முடியும் என்பதற்கு இதை விட வேறு நிகழ்வு வேண்டுமா? இந்நிகழ்ச்சி இங்கே அரங்கேற காரணமாக இருப்பது யார் தெரியுமா? நம் கல்லூரியின் முதல்வர் தான். எங்கே கரவழி எழுப்புங்கள், இது அவருக்கு விளையாட்டுத் துறையில் மீது இருக்கக்கூடிய ஈடுபாட்டை காட்டுகிறது என்றால் வேற என்ன சொல்வது?
This high voltage performance and a stunning spirit is this performance is a brainchild of our sister principal who suggested her idea to our sports coordinator who brought her image on the stage. Let us all give a big applause.
எத்தனை விதமான காட்சிகளை நமக்கு கண்ணுக்கு விழுந்தாய் வழங்கிக் கொண்டிருக்கின்றது.
stop us from reaching greatness. The break and trample, such fear we have here, a troop to make every Fatimite realize that...
இருக்கின்றார்.
Congratulations. Thank you, students. Provost students and obstacle play students, please come near the stage. Thank you, students. Congratulations. Obstacle race students, please get ready. Thank you. Runner-up, staff versus students, obstacle race. Staff versus students, obstacle race. Thank you, students. Winner goes to staff member. Thank you. Followed by non-teaching year. Thank you. Runner-up goes to science faculties. The
gratitude is not only the greatest of virtues, but the parents of all others. A very good morning to this wonderful gathering. It's my pleasure to propose the vote of thanks. I take immense pride in thanking our chief guest, Mr. S. Davidson Deva Asirvadam, Inspector General of Police and Commissioner of Police, Madurai City. the multi-talented personality and able administrator. Your enthusiasm is contagious. Your words have spread colors of motivation, and your talk indeed added an array to the day. We record our sincere thanks to you for making yourself available amidst your busy schedule. Thank you, sir. I'd like to thank the chief whips of the March Past, Mr. Venugopal, Assistant Commissioner, and Major Ibrahim, Associate NCC Officer, Budbud College, for judging the event in a fair way. Thank you, sir. And I finally thank one and all. Thank you.
மாணவிகளே, நீங்கள் எங்கும் நகர வேண்டாம்.
We show our appreciation to the sports students and the physical directors. Kindly be seated, don't move to the other campus.
The Department of Physical Education for the academic year 2019-2020. Games is made mandatory for all the first and second year Part 5 physical education students. They unfailingly display their enthusiasm by participating in the Madurai Kamaraj University Intercollegiate Sports and Tournaments and various other open tournaments. Hereby, I present the laurels won by the students of physical education in various events, in different tournaments and athletic meets. K. Aishwarya and C. Vinodini of Fashion Designing and C. Yogalakshmi of Second Chemistry were selected to represent Madurai Kamaraj University in the South Zone Inter-University Ball Badminton Tournament at Visakhapatnam from 5th January 2020 onwards. Basketball. I am very happy to announce that we were the winners in the district level basketball tournament held at Decathlon Sports Club, Madurai on 6th January 2020. K. Shalini of 3rd BCom and S. Sandhya of 1st History were selected to represent Madurai Kamaraj University in the South Zone Inter-University Basketball Tournament at SRM University, Chennai from 9th December 2019 onwards. Football. Madurai Kamaraj University Football Selection Tournament was held at HKRH College, Guttamapalayam on 15th and 16th October 2019. G. Pupandi of 3rd History and M. Mahalakshmi of 2nd Tamil were selected to represent Madurai Kamaraj University in the South Zone Inter-University Football Tournament held at Bangalore from 20th November 2019 and All India Inter-University Football Tournament at Bangalore from 5th January 2020 on to announce that we were the winners in the Madurai Kamaraj University Intercollegiate Handball Tournament held at GTM College, Dindigul on 17th and 18th September 2019. G. Keetan of 3rd BCom, R. Deepa and R. Kartiya Priya of 2nd Economics, B. Puvita of 2nd BCom, Navina Rengarajan 2nd English and S. Jodi of 1st History were the winners in the SDAT Handball Tournament held at Chennai on 26th and 27th August 2019. Hockey. We were the Madurai Kamaraj University in the South Zone Inter-University Hockey Tournament held at Sports University, Chennai from 21st December 2019 onwards. I am proud to announce that we were the winners in the CM Trophy Hockey Tournament held at 19. Madurai Kamaraj University Intercollegiate Coco Tournament was held at Mannar College, Madurai on 23rd and 24th Second Physics. S. Kaviyarasi and B. Ramzan Begum of 1st History were selected for volleyball tournament held at Kambam on 13th and 14th December 2019. I am very happy to announce that we were the winners in the Madurai Kamaraj University Intercollegiate Volleyball Tournament held at Ledido College on 17th and 18th September 2019. D. Perin Prince of 3rd MCA, S. Madhudauri of 3rd Physics, R. Harith of 3rd English, R. Chitra of 1st History and G. Pandisiri of 1st Sociology were selected to represent Madurai Kamaraj University in the South Zone Inter-University Volleyball Tournament at Chennai from 28th November 2019 onwards. Fatima College Alumni Association conducted the first intercollegiate volleyball tournament for women on 3rd and 4th September 2019. I'm very proud to announce that we were the winners. I'm very privileged to announce that we were the winners in the CM Trophy tournament held at MGR Stadium on 16th and 17th February 2020. Athletics. Madurai Kamaraj University Intercollegiate Athletic Meet was held at MGR Stadium on 16th and 17th October 2019. Our Harita of 3rd English got gold medal and discus throw, silver medal in javelin throw. Yes, Rasik Pragati of 3rd English got silver medal in triple jump and bronze medal in long jump. Yes, Akshay Priya of 2nd Sociology got gold medal in 200 meters and silver medal in 100 meters dash. Naveena Rangarajan of 2nd English got silver medal in short put. And yes, Muthulakshmi of 1st History got bronze medal in 1500 meters run. Fatima College won gold medal in 4 into 100 meters relay. I am privileged to announce that we have produced 7 national players, 26 state players, 29 university blues and 52 district players for the academic year 2019-2020. Our students' participation in intramurals. We are happy to observe that the students came forward to participate in all the events in large numbers. The intramural competitions were conducted in January 2020. The rolling shield for team games goes to the third degree students and athletics is backed by first degree students for the academic year 2019-2020. On behalf of the Department of Physical Education, I thank each and everyone who supports us in our activities. I am very much thankful to our Dynamic Secretary, Dr. Sister M. Francisca Flora, who takes special interest for the development of sports and physical education at Fatima College. Our students have been immensely motivated by her encouraging words. Thank you, Sister. My special thanks to our ever-supporting Vice Principals, Dr. Sister Bindu Antony, Dr. Sister J. Arul Mary, Dr. Ms. Uma, Dr. Mrs. M. Arasamal for their motivation and guidance. I extend my profound gratitude to our office managers, Sister Aroki Mary and Sister Stella Arul Mary for their cooperation and help throughout the year. I express my gratitude to Dr. Sister Janita Rani, Chief Warden, and Sister Stella Arul Mary, Warden in charge of sports, for providing the best stay at the hostel. My sincere thanks to Dr. Mrs. S. J. Kala, President, Fatima College Alumni Association, for having initiated soup kitchen and intercollegiate tournament for the benefit of our sports students. I am very much grateful to the heads of the department and teaching staff for taking special care of our sports students and supporting them in their studies as well. I thank all the non-teaching staff for their inspirational support. I sincerely thank all the March Past participants for their hard work and making the sports day more colorful. With the heart filled with thanks, I appreciate all the untiring sports students for their dedication and sincerity. It is with thankful heart, lifted unto Almighty, I place on record the achievements of the year 2019-20. Praise be to the Lord, my Rock, who trains my hands for war, my fingers for battle. He is my loving God and my fortress, my stronghold and my deliverer. I believe and trust that the Lord who has been with us will continue to bless us with the needed wisdom and the strength to strive further in the path of victory. Thank you.
Dr. Selim and Dr. Veerangini Margaret C., who is the central figure in the conductance of Sports Day today. So many laurels sports students have brought to Fatima College during 2019 and 20. I congratulate with all my heart all the participants for the laurels they have brought in different teams and individual athletic games. Fatima College is really giving greater importance for sports. For the past nearly 20 years, whenever I look at the sports field, I remember Sister Ignatius Wing, who converted almost 6 to 7 acres of cultivated land into a vast area of sports field and made this a great success. Not only that, we are giving special privileges for sports students. Why we are giving that? We are giving that knowing that sports is very important in the life of every student. We say we should inculcate sportive spirit. As the chief guest today pointed out, sports gives us a real energy for team spirit and a real decorum to accept failure but yet to strive again and again to the end until we succeed. The spirit to accept failure as stepping stone for success and the team spirit is the greatest lesson from the sportive spirit. Anyway, I want to also point out the current scenario of sports in India today. Going backward to 50 years, sports was only a kind of a physical phase. In the Sports Authority of India, SAI, A should be removed because sports has no authority in India. It is because the allocation for sports is very, very meager for a country with 125 million people. Allocation is only 1,943 crores per year. And so, lack of infrastructure, lack of facility, especially in rural area, prevents students of different categories to come up to the level, even to enter the portals of Fatima. Sports, we give importance in admission, but we take state-level sports students. And rural people find it very hard to compete and come up to state level. So India is behind, far behind, compared to other countries. It is our duty, and that's why Fatima College is giving greater importance for sports. Part 5, people who choose sports as an activity are recognized to put in different credits by doing that. We need to really appreciate and facilitate sports more and more to come up and grab the opportunity that is given by the Government of India since 2017 by means of the KLA department, where so much of money is given to make sports for building up of individuals, building up of community and building up of nation. So the nation's attention is turning to really bring up sports, not only in crickets. In cricket, India is flying, but there also corruption is going on. But other sports will have to come and shine. In our college, 10 different sports are encouraged. Let us continue and give importance for sports and grab the opportunity that is given in India. For example, 2020 Olympics, India has organized foreign coaches so that we will get more medals, gold medals, not only bronze, but gold and silver medals in the Olympic 2020. Congratulating all of you and wishing you all the best in the Olympic 2020, where I would like to see some of our sports students. Thank you.
Here for a minute. Wherever you are standing, stop whatever you are doing, just pay attention here. Since it is already late, you are sitting in the sun, I am not taking much time, but at the same time, I want to appreciate in the name of our Fatima family, staff and students, non-teaching, a very big clap to Dr. Velanani Madarasi and the team of sports students for making this day a grand successful one. இன்னைக்கு இந்த அளவுக்கு அவங்களால கொண்டாட முடியுதுனா அதற்கு காரணம் அவர்கள் நேற்றோ ஒரு வாரத்திற்கு முன்போ தங்களுடைய வேலைகளை தொடங்கவில்லை. நம்மெல்லாம் என்ன பண்ணுவோம், எக்ஸாம் வருதுன்னா ரெண்டு நாளைக்கு முன்னாடி டே அண்ட் நைட்டாக உட்காந்து படித்து எக்ஸாம் எழுதிடுவோம். ஆனால் இவர்கள் வாரக்கணக்கில் மாதக்கணக்கில் திட்டமிட்டு ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் அவர்களுடைய செய்ய வேண்டிய வேலைகளை செய்து இன்று முன்னேற்றம் அடைந்திருக்கின்றார்கள். இந்த வெற்றியை வெற்றிகரமாக நாம் கொண்டாட நமக்கு உதவி இருக்கின்றார்கள். ஸோ மீண்டும் ஒரு முறை அவர்களுடைய முயற்சியை, அவர்களுடைய உழைப்பை பாராட்டி அவர்கள் மென்மேலும் இந்த விளையாட்டு போட்டிகளிலும் விளையாட்டு பயிற்சிகளிலும் மென்மேலும் வெற்றி பெற அவர்களை வாழ்த்தி விடைபெறுகின்றேன். நன்றி.
ஓவியாக உழைத்த உன்னதர் இங்கே பாராட்டு பெறுகிறார். கரவொலி எழுப்பலாமே. தனி ஒருவராய் நின்று சாதித்து காட்டிய சாதனை பெண்ணுக்கு சிறப்பு செய்த நம் நிர்வாகத்திற்கு நன்றியினை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறோம்.
டி விஷாலி, தேர்ட் பிஏ இங்கிலீஷ். பேட்மிண்டன் டபுள்ஸ் வின்னர் ஏ ஐஸ்வர்யா அண்ட் ராஜேஸ்வரி ஆஃப் தேர்ட் இயர். ரன்னர் அப் டி விஷாலி அண்ட் கே ஷாலினி ஆஃப் தேர்ட் இயர்ஸ். பிரைஸ் வின்னர்ஸ், பிளீஸ் கம் ஃபாஸ்ட் அண்ட் ரிசீவ் யுவர் பிரைசஸ். பால் பேட்மிண்டன் winner third year, runner up first year. Basketball winner first year, runner up third year. Carrom singles runner up A Kausalya, second history. Carrom doubles runner up A Kausalya and S Abhinayashree, second year. Chess winner M Vishudevi, third BSc IT. Runner up M Nandini, third BA Economics. Winner first years. handball. Winner, third years. Runner-up, second years. Hockey, winner, second years. Come fast, girls. Runner-up, first years. Kabaddi, winner, second years. Runner-up, second years. Coco, winner, first years. Winner, first years, and the runner also first years. Table tennis singles, winner J. Subhashini, first MSC Max. Runner-up M. Sendamal Chalvi, second BCom Computer Science. Table tennis doubles, winner J. Subhashini and M. Yaneshma, first MSC Max. Runner-up Navina Rangarajan and Puvith Volleyball. Winner, third years. And the overall championship for team games goes to third degree students for the academic year 2019 and 2020. Second place, A. Tamil Thai, second Zoology. Third place, G. Pupandi, third History. 200 meters, first place, S. Akshay Priya, second Sociology. Second place, G. Pupandi, third History. Third place, P. Priya, first History. 400 meters dash. Prize winners be ready. First place, yes, Kaviyarasi, first History. Third place, P. Adaikalam, second Economics. 800 meters dash, first place B. Ramzan Begum, first History. Second place V. Jyothimani, first Chemistry. Third place R. Preeti, third Max Self-Finance. 1500 meters run, first place S. Muthulakshmi, first History. Second place, A. Maria Dayavu, first BCom CA. Third place, J. Daisy, second Economics. 5000 meters run. First place, S. Muthulakshmi, first History. Second place, A. Maria Dayavu, first BCom CA. Third place, P. Kavi Vanilla, first Sociology. Shotput, first place, Navina Rangarajan, second English. Second place, P. Marishwari, second History. Third place, S. Priya, first History. Discuss throw, first place R. Harita, third English. Second place Yes, Madhuri, third physics. Third place, Shobana, third BCA. Javelin throw, first place, R. Harita, third English. Second place, Navina Rangarajan, second English. Third place, A. Jalin Nasia, first history. Hammer throw, first place, Marishwari, second history. Second place, S. Priya, first history. Third place, A. Aishwarya, third zoology. Hammer throw. First place. Second place, Sandhya. Second max self-finance. Third place, Chalini. Third BCom. High jump. First place, Kacha Pandi. Second history. Second place, Arogya Jaini. First economics. Third place, Preeti. Third max self-finance. Triple jump. First place, B. Ramzan Begum. First history. Second place, yes, Rasi Pragadi, third English. Third place, K. Shalini, third BCom. Pole vault. Pole vault. First place, S. Kachapandi, second history. Second place, Jalin Messia, first history. Third place, Magalakshmi, second Tamil. Four in the 100 meters relay. First place, Ramzan Begum, Muthulakshmi and Nishantini Kavi Vanilla of first years. Second place. Third place, Jodhimani, Jodhi, Jalin Messia and Priya of first years. 400 meters relay, B. Ramzan Begum, Muthulakshmi, Kaviya, Jodhimani, Maria Dayavu, Shaini Sweta, and third place, Navina Rangarajan, Akshay Priya. And the athletic championship goes to first degree students for the year 2019. Thank you, students. She was second place to the Department of English regular. Thank you.
Okay. Thank
you. Okay.
Vinodini for ball badminton. C. Yoga Lakshmi for ball badminton. K. Shalini, third BCom for basketball. S. Sandhya, first history for basketball. G. Pupandi, third history for football. M. Magalakshmi, second Tamil for football. M. Maheshwari second history for judo. Jikitra third BCom for handball. R. Deepa third economics for handball. R. Karthikey Priya third economics for handball. Karthikey Priya third economics for handball. Puvita second BCom for handball. Navina Rangarajan second English for handball. Jodi first history for handball. Maria Genova second economics for hockey. Anna Kamachi second economics for hockey. Maria Ruby first history for hockey. Nishantini first Tamil for hockey. Agnes Sheila first sociology for hockey. G. Vanita first English alphabet for kabaddi. R. Preeti, third max for Coco. S. Ramya, second physics for Coco. S. Kaviyarasi, first history for Coco. D. Ramzan Begum, first history for Coco. D. Perin Prince, third MCA for volleyball. S. Madhugauri, third physics for volleyball. R. Harita, third English for volleyball. R. Chitra, first history for volleyball. G. Pandeshwari, first sociology for volleyball. Sports President R. Preeti, third max self-finance. Part 5 leaders R. Deepa, third economics, and S. Madhugauri, third physics. Best player of the academic year 2019-20 goes to D. Perin Prince, third MCA. And S. Jodi, first history. Best captains D. Perin Prince for volleyball. Perin Prince for volleyball. Handball. Best volunteer D. Perin Prince. Third MCA. M. Yaneshma, first MSc Max. And sports for physically challenged students. Short put, first place are Ravina, third BA Tamil. Third place A. Ayyammal, second BA Tamil. Skipping, first place M. Niveda. Third place S. Saumya, third Tamil. Second place, B. Harini, third BCom. Broad jump. First place, V. Maheshwari, first history. Second place is Saumya, second cover. Third place, Harini and Shweta, third cover. Chess winner are Shweta, third cover. Are Ravina, third BA cover. BA cover. Three legged race, Bhavadharani and Bharati from 2nd BCOM CA. Runner up, Selfness. Second, I request all major games winners to pay. Sociology. Third BA, Devapriya of third BA. English, M. Megla, first BA. TV, Ranjana, second BA. Tamil, Renuga Devi, first BA. S. Maheshwari, first BA. M. Sivapriya, second BSc. Roslyn Vinsya, second BSc. G. Sukanya of 2nd BSc. M. Maria Lino Litsia from 2nd BSc. Thank you, sister. All the first BSc. BSc Max A section. BSc Max A section. BSc Max B section. M. Lavanya, BSc. J. Durga Devi, 3rd BSc. BCOM with Computer Application, A section. BCOM with Computer Application, B section. S. Deepika, 3rd BCOM CA. B. Diana, 3rd BCOM CA. 2nd BSc IT. B. Akshaya, 1st BSc IT. BA English SF. BP Blessing Jebasila, 3rd BA. P. Joyce Roslyn, 1st BA. Economics. J. Jennifer, 1st MA. Venkateshwari, 1st MA. Tamil. M. Dakshaini, 1st MA. P. Aishwarya, 1st MA. English. MA and MPhil. Mystica Martina Angel from 2nd MA. A.S. Hemapriya. Mathematics. MSc and MPhil. Celsia Mary from 1st MSc. Jennifer Sahai Joshi from 1st MSc. Physics. Sheila Jennifer from 1st MSc. Jarlene Fati Ranjitam from 1st MSc. Chemistry. P. Nandini of 2nd MSc. N. Gayatri Devi of 1st MSc. Zoology. M. Gokila of 1st MSc. Home Science. M. Malini Devi, 1st MSc. Evangeline, 1st MSc. Home Science. Commerce. M.Com and M.Phil. Commerce, M.Com and M.Phil. Pavitra of 1st MA, 2nd MSW. M.Com CA. Yes, Anita, 2nd M.Com CA. S.A. Mary Derina, 2nd M.Com CA. Jennifer, 1st MSc IT. Irfana Azim, 1st MSc IT. MSc Computer Science. MCA. Kyle Willey, 1st MCA. Michael Vincero, 1st MCA. Diploma. PGDCA. Fashion Design. P. fashion design. Thank you, sisters.
I take immense pride in thanking our chief guest, Mr. S. Davidson Deva Asapadam, Inspector General of Police, Commissioner of Police, Madurai City. And I profoundly thank the judges of the March Past, Major Ibrahim, Associate NCC Officer, Wagbar College, and Air Constable, Mr. Raj Sagar. Thank you, sir. I offer a heartfelt thanks to our dear Secretary, Dr. Sister M. Francisco Flora, and our Principal, Reverend Dr. G. Selin Sahaya Mary, the women of substance who dedicates their services to the organization and its mission. Thank you, sister. I extend my thanks to the teaching and non-teaching staff who have contributed their might for the day's event. Thank you, teachers. They call them dreamers, but they are the achievers. The sky is their limit and hard work is their wings. I would like to thank these four students for making this occasion a memorable one. Thank you, my dear friends. At this juncture, I feel honored to thank all the participants and prize winners of this function. It's your hard work which made this day a resounding success and a day to be cherished. Thank you, my dear friends. Conclusively, I thank my fellow pals for your patience and support. Thank you, one and all. Thank you.